just like a tree that's standing by the water. We shall not be moved. All together now. We shall not be moved. We shall not be moved. Just like a tree that's standing by the water, we shall not be moved.
Welcome to 2007, the Summer of Sam's Strike. So I guess the question and the reason that we're here is, you know, we're left wondering, are you worth any less than the employees in Richmond? No. Are you worth any less than the employees in Delta? No. Are you worth any less than the employees in North Vancouver? No. Are you worth any less than the members in Surrey? No. Are you worth any less than the members that work in Burnaby? No. Then why are we here?
I don't think it's a big stretch to get an agreement that is similar, if not identical, to the ones that have been ratified all around this Lower Mainland now. Get the Wilcox firm out of the bargaining room.
We went in there with high hopes, thinking all that wonderful work by all those supporters out there and fellow union members that gave us those great regional agreements, that we might just have a chance this time. After 30 years of fighting for pay equity, this is the only opportunity that library workers might even have a chance at it, because the economy is rich right now. We're not asking for extra money, we're asking for equality. Equal pay for equal work. They weren't really sure they understood what pay equity was. Well, if you bloody well got us back to work and open the libraries, you could come in and ask the definition and we'd be more than happy to serve you.
The City of Vancouver employers have pages and pages of concessions on the table. They want to rewrite your contract. They want to take away the rights that you, your fathers, your grandfathers, and your neighbors and people before you have fought for and fought hard to win. No one will take that power away from you, what you're entitled to. And I just want to wish you all the best. We will do everything we can to make sure that the City of Vancouver is absolutely accountable. They are not pompous bastards who hold your future in their hands. They are municipal hired employees, and they will treat you fairly. Thank you.
I am calling on Mayor Sullivan and every member of City Council and the nonpartisan associations to get their backsides to the third floor and actually get a report back from their negotiators, because they clearly do not understand what's not happening at the bargaining table. And that is open, honest, fair, respectful communications. That's what it's going to take to end this strike, sisters and brothers. And bargaining takes two to tango. And we need the other side to actually come to the table and get the job done. When 9 deals have been reached around this region, we know at the end of the day what a fair deal is, and it's time that they finally understand what a fair deal is. We're going to get through this, there will be a deal, and we're going to get back to work and deliver those great public services that each and one of you do on a daily basis. Stay strong, sisters and brothers.
We know that their organization is growing. 600 exempt staff that are making great wages right now, that is still sucking the life out of the dollars that could be saved on this. Their money is going into their pockets when we should be back to work putting food on our tables and expressing the interest for the jobs that we love to do, because we love them. We're not here because we don't love what we do. I'm a truck driver for sanitation. I take pride in what I do. You know,
We all do. You know, it is. You're hitting us where it hurts. There's no need for it. So I just like to say that solidarity is here. The three locals have toughed it out. The other locals have also toughed it out. And we deserve the respect that we're asking for. So get back to the table, because we're there. We're waiting to get back there to get some discussions going on. And if they're hiding out in there, they're not doing much good. So I appreciate it. Thank you.
For the union makes us strong. Solidarity forever. Solidarity forever. Solidarity forever. For the union makes us strong. Once more. Solidarity forever.